in black history. Champion bull rider Mertis Dightlin became the first African-American to qualify for the National Finals Rodeo. His crowning achievement came in 1997 when he was inducted into the National Cowboy Hall of Fame. This moment in black history is brought to you by Church's Chicken, where you can catch your family's favorite seafood.